So you are looking how to update name servers in 1&1 domain registrar. All this is extremely important. Without name servers update or DNS entry, you cannot use your web hosting service. In this video, I am going to show you a step-by-step guide to update name servers in 1&1 domain registrar. Let's take a look. Now to update name servers in 1&1 domain registrar, first thing we need to login into 1&1 control panel. After that, click on manage domain. In target, click on modify DNS settings. Scroll and go to name server settings section, and under name server settings section, name servers, and click on other name servers. Update your name servers here and hit on save button. Are you wanted to modify DNS setting? Click on yes. The setting has been successfully saved.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.